If you're interested in recent research, visit our Young Chemist session.